Coca-Cola HBC is the strategic bottling partner of the Coca-Cola Company, the beverage corporation present in 200 countries. Its subsidiary in Ireland and Northern Ireland is responsible for the manufacture, distribution, sale, and channel marketing of the multinational's beverage portfolio.
Coca-Cola Hellenic produces global brands Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, Coke Zero, Sprite, Fanta. We produce and distribute Monster, and we also have locally produced products like our water brand Deep River Rock.
The company is committed to implementing technological solutions to store and distribute its broad beverage range throughout the island of Ireland.
So we're a fast-moving consumer goods company in the beverages industry. DIFOTI is our key metric, and this stands for delivery in full, on time, and accurately invoiced. So from the logistics side then, we need to manage our warehousing, distribution, inventory management, route to market efficiently in order to maximize customer service and operate that cost-effective manner.
To manage rising demand, Coca-Cola HBC has opened a new warehouse at its Knockmore Hill facility in Lisburn. The warehouse is equipped with a high-density, semi-automated storage solution from Mecalux, the Pallet Shuttle Racking System. In just 6,600 cubic meters, Mecalux installed 12-meter-high racking with channels that hold 16 to 17 pallets deep. The storage system offers a total capacity of 9,000 pallets. The semi-automated pallet shuttle adapts to the space and workflows of this Coca-Cola facility, maximizing capacity and operational efficiency.
Yeah, so this higher storage density was a critical part of installing this solution for us. We had a limited space and we needed to maximize the pallets that we could store in that space. Also, the operator and the shuttles can do different tasks at the same time. So using the shuttles as well to store reduced the overall processing time. So during put away, the shuttle is operating in the racks while the operator is operating to get the next pallet, and vice versa then for retrieval. The operator and the shuttles can work simultaneously to reduce that overall pallet movement time.
Its main advantages include time savings and higher productivity. The shuttle executes orders quickly, shortening loading and unloading operations and increasing cycles per hour.
We expect it to reduce our costs for damages to racking. So because the shuttles are operating in the racking, this is lower risk than forklifts actually driving in and out of racking in a traditional driving system. We can get bigger bays, store more pallets per storage lane.
Coca-Cola HBC operators use Mecalux's warehouse control system to send orders to the shuttles from a tablet.
We have integrated digital technologies into our manufacturing and logistics operations, making us a benchmark for Industry 4.0. Yeah, so feedback from our operators is that the tablet interface is very user-friendly, and it has helped them to adapt quickly to using the shuttles.
Mecalux supported Coca-Cola HBC throughout every stage of the project, meeting its needs and showing dedication and professionalism at every step.
We had a great experience working with Mecalux on this. So from the initial design, we had multiple options, multiple changes of scope. So we found the team very accommodating, very flexible to work through new calculations and new proposals. During project implementation, the team were available for answering questions, for support on utilizing the new systems, until we got the new way of working established for the shuttle solution. The installation team themselves then actually were very good, very quick, very efficient, and they were very focused on meeting their deadline and also working within our strict health and safety guidelines on site.
Thanks to Mecalux's pallet shuttle racking system, Coca-Cola HBC has transformed its logistics operations across the island of Ireland. It has streamlined processes, cut time and costs, and significantly boosted productivity, driving its transition to Industry 4.0.